Hi, I'm Margaret at Muller Guide, and I know that a lot of people have a question that they ask often to clinicians and they search for, and that is, does exercise reverse osteoporosis? So here's the deal. When we're looking at exercise, you have a diagnosis of osteoporosis based on your bone mineral density scores. One of the parameters that exercise alters in our bone is not measured in a bone mineral density score. It's measured in bone quality. And bone quality is measured through quantitative computer tomography. So that's the challenge. When it comes to just looking at bone mineral density, we know that as you hit menopause, the decline of estrogen in the body reduces your bone mineral density scores. We start to lose bone mass. By exercising, you can stave off that decline, meaning if you start, you can maintain your bone density. There are studies that show women increasing, but they'll increase in the 1 to 2% range. But if they didn't do anything, they would be decreasing in the 4% range. So technically, they're gaining 6%. Now, if you wait until you've declined so much, then you're still going to be able to maintain, but you're going to maintain or gradually build from where you start to exercise and focus on your bones. So exercise is not a strong enough stimulant on its own to bring you back to where you were at your peak bone mass. If you start at your peak bone mass, then you have your best chance, as your very best chance is to build your peak bone mass. So if you are a listener in your pre-pubertal years, like, you would be the perfect listener, unfortunately. But you know, you would be thinking, wow, you know, here I am, I'm, you know, 9 years old, and I'm thinking about my grandmother who's 90. How can I, you know, not have the same fate she's having? And you would like exercise really hard, jump and play hard, eat well. And so you would have a wonderful peak bone mass that you would then attempt to maintain through your adult life. So don't wait. If you're using exercise as a strategy to build bone, you want to start as early as you can in your life. You want to maintain exercise as hard as your bones allow you to, and be sure that you have the nutrition to support the bones. Because exercise alone doesn't build bone. It needs the building blocks to help you, help the muscles, so that together, the nutrition and the exercise will help you build bone. I'm Margaret from Muller Guide.